Easy peasy. He's big. Now he's small. I am. Hey, Madison. Give me that teleportation. Oh, shoot. Alright, what am I doing? Oh yeah. Woohoo! I love this song in all the Zelda games. I don't know. He's gonna enter his body. What the? What type of rug are you making, Ellie? Where'd everybody go? What's that? Send me a picture. Okay. Blah, 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 shut up. Oh, see, the thing about Skyward Sword, I'm stuck right now. I'm scared. It's scary, the part that I'm stuck on, dude. But I'll restart it and I'll stream it after this one. Please give me arrows. Oh, I think this is rupees. Oh, bombs, bruh. Cool, cool. Yeah, dude, I'm actually so scared. And the part that I'm on. Oh, he did? Yeah, see, I'll play it when I restart it. I just, bruh, I'm scared. Let me go heal grandma. Grandma's sad. Some bomb ass soup. Thank you. Woohoo!
Yep.
All right. Now I need to go get the other fairy. Whoa. Yo, what up, everyone? Talk to me. Oh, fuck. No. Let's hope I don't fall. What the hell is that noise? Boom. Made it. Isn't there one of those bug things? Yep. There's another one. Somewhere. Oh no? Guess not. What is it? Oh. This one gives me more rupees, I think. Peace out. Background. I'm outie. I can't see.
Yep.
Oh. single, yeah. You don't always have to play, what is it, Valorant. Yeah, this one's fun. What would you play? Not the chicky nuggies. Damn, I'm hella hungry. Dude, I would be careful with Assassin's Creed, because when I was playing Kingdom Hearts the other day, I got copyrighted, and people are saying the same thing happens when you play Assassin's Creed. Otherwise, I'd be freaking playing Kingdom Hearts. Yeah, I was like, what the fuck, Assassin's Creed? I get it, like, with, what you call it, Kingdom Hearts, because Disney's so anal about people using their stuff, but Assassin's Creed? I gotta find this squid, dude. I'm pretty sure it's right here. Just in case I die. That dude burnt the chicky nuggies. Where is this squid? We're gonna sue. I'm gonna get Eric Mays in this bitch. No, just kidding. Do I have the floor? Do I? Yes, you do. Oh. What just happened? What just happened? Hey, Cash. Bruh. Tornado, hello. Hello. Fucking tornado. Do not touch me. We're hunting for the squid, Cash. I just literally don't know where the hell it's at. I know it's around here somewhere. Get me squid. Oh, dude. Same with Wendy's. Like, that shit's not even funny how rude they are. Like, if we are forcing them to work there. Burger King, yeah. I mean, I don't eat Burger King like that, but for real. Don't even talk about that, dude. We don't have Jack in the Box here, and I crave it all the time. Dude, I'm telling you, hurts my heart. Dude, I can't find the squid. Here, you know what? Oh! I mean, I don't know, I would probably do that. Just because I'm lazy. This should be the- what the f- where am I? Where is the private oasis? Oh, okay. I need to go... Where's Cashel? That's the Tower of the Gods. Alright, I'm gonna find this squid one way or another. There's like three of them, I think. I just need to go in the right direction. Ugh, I hate sailing at night. I cannot see anything. Oh, and it's gonna rain. Oh, it's right here. It's literally right here. I see them circling. Yep. Oh, I picked the one with the most eyes. Oh, I cannot see. Good thing I have 99. Too good. Too good. Too good. I think that one gives me the fairy. Question mark. Never mind. Did you guys see that? Bro, what the hell? Hold on. Let me circle back. What, from your, what the, how did I get so far away? Okay. From your surgery? That incision? There we go. What is it? It's probably a silver rupee. See, I was just there and I couldn't find it. Oh, bruh. Okay, you know what? Let's go find it really quick. What? Wait a minute. I will get that one later. Yep. Well, I'm trying to get the fairy because he'll give me more magic power, I think. Yeah, it is. Oops. How does it go? Bruh. Too many to remember. Okay. Let's go to Fire Mountain. Crazy, isn't it? All right, let's just get this done. I'm so hungry, I'm starving. Buddy's already flipping sleeping. Yeah, like a jacuzzi. Oops. Let's make it more. I don't have any snacks, dude. Let's get there in time, please. How much time does it give me? 5 minutes? Hi, Grandma. I hate being timed. It gives me anxiety. Oh, get the hell away from me. I know, but it's not like Vegas, dude. Everything here closes at 10. It's 11 already. Where's this other bird? Yeah, so I'm gonna see what I can order because I'm freaking hungry. Is there not another bird? Oh. There is, but it's not, like, within the area to, like, Uber Eats it or whatever. Get over here. Ugh. I don't know. I took a long break from being responsible today, and so I started doing like all the stuff that I had to do super flippin' late. And I was like, well, I told everybody I was gonna stream. Bro, if it knocks me into the lava, I'm gonna get pissed. Where's the other? No way. What the hell happened to the other block? Was it? Oh, see? It wasn't there. What the hell? I'm not tripping. Don't touch me! No. I just want to kill it, just cause. Where are you? Whatever. Alright. Strong as heck. Oh, there's a bomb guy here. I know. I wanted to kill him so bad, but oops. Alright, so now, which one does that? Let me think. I know, I can change it to daytime now, so I don't have to worry about that. Back to dark. All right. Oh, bruh. It would help if I put the wind in the right direction. Yep, he'll tell everyone what I've done. All right, let's go chase this little girl. Gonna run away? Oh, I gotta run this way. Thank you. Somehow she didn't see me. Alright, I don't know where to hide this time. I forgot. Maybe behind the tree? Question mark? I know. Ah, wow, camera, calm down. Oh my God, hurry up. That's the worst cat noise I've ever heard. Alright, Cash, I need your help on what to say. I'm gonna assume an ally of justice, is that right? Okay. Sure. I'd say sure. Okay. Very well, or not at all? First one? Oh, I'm at the gay. Okay. Bruh. Okay. Now that that's done and I got my bottle, let's go up here. Wait, where is it? Yeah, Madison, what movie are you watching? I think it needs to go that way. No. Yeah, I did. Freak, what way is this thing supposed to go? You're watching Animal Planet? Bro, how many different ways am I gonna have to make this thing turn? I did not mean to do that. Get up there. Oh my goodness gracious. Let's try east. I doubt it will work. This is gonna make me angry. I think I'm a little slow. Just a tad. All right, let's go light the windmill. Oh, no, no, no. I don't have any freaking, what you call it? How do I get up there? I don't think I can get up there from there. Oh, He wanted to. He almost did it. Bro. Get up there. Or just jump off completely. Oh, I ran out. Nice. I don't know how to get up there. Oh, wait. Wait a dang second. I need to think smarter, not harder. Did I freaking miss? This game. Anyways, guys, while I go around again, what is up? I don't think I have magic power for this. I wasted it all. Boom. Alright, I'm gonna have to get that another time because I don't have any magic power. No, I really want to, but I'm really obsessed with the Bowser song, man. Like, crazily obsessed. I sing it every single day. Yo, what up, Ellie? I thought you left for some reason. That's all it gave me. I don't think I can make it. No. We'll just get it later. Yeah. sick. Alright, let's go see if this is the right one. I feel like it's not. Oh, for the Mario movie? I know. I want to see it, but I think I might wait for it to come out on like streaming platforms. I feel like this one's not the right one. Nope. Dang it. Mario, Luigi, and a Donkey Kong 2. A thousand troops of Koopas couldn't keep me from you. Princess Peach at the end of the line. Live action, Mario. I don't know that one. What? I didn't know that there was a live action one. Interesting. Butt hurts. It's one of those that it's so bad, yet it's good. Ow. I need a freaking donut pillow. Naruto. Sora Sage. Would you guys prefer it if I read this out loud? Or you don't care? That would be medley. It's kind of tiny, the words. Oh, read it? Okay. The song you just conducted is one which will open the eyes of the new sage and awaken within that sage the melody that will carry out our prayers to the gods. The door that blocks your way will only open when the sage plays that song. May the winds of fortune blow with you. Is that the guy who plays in that movie with Wesley Snipes and what's his name? The one where they dress up as girls? I'm trying to think of who that guy is. Oh. All right, climb. Let's go get medley. I hear her. Wait. Oh, I gotta go up. Okay. Is this the- I don't want to talk to you. Went the wrong flippin' way. False hope. I'm not breaking those. Get out. I don't think it's this way either. Oh. It sure is. There you are. Oh, Link, you're okay. You know, Prince Kamali's been asking me all about your adventures, Link. I can rest easy now that I've seen you safe and sound with my own eyes. Prince Kamali's turned into a fine young adult, hasn't he? No, he's still. I hate him. Recently, he's even begun doing things on his own without my guidance. Every conversation still ends up centered on you, though, Link. Watching Prince Kamali grow up fills me with pride, but it makes me a little sad as well. I wonder if this is how a mother feels. What the? Isn't she like 10? Anyway. Oh, but just listen to me go on. How weird I must sound. Oh, okay, yeah, then we're thinking of the same guy. Hee hee. Well, I'd better continue practicing so that I can be useful around here, too. Performing music like this is an important duty of an attendant. Okay, let me conduct. Hey, is that the Wind Waker? Wow. Link, will you conduct me? I wonder how I'll do. What a mysterious song. It sounds so familiar. It's almost as if something I've forgotten is trying to be remembered. She's gonna pass out. Oh, I feel. So beautiful. Probably because he, yep. Just now a sage spoke to me. She spoke so gently. There's something that I must do. Link. Thanks to you, I've been awakened to the knowledge that I'm a sage of the Earth Temple. There's actually something that I can do to help this world. It's incredible. I bet my teacher knew all about this. She shed a single tear. Link, please, you must take me to the Earth Temple. We must hurry and wake the power to repel evil that sleeps within the Master Sword. I hate him. I don't care. I hate him. Let's go now. Quickly and quietly. Oh, Kamali? I don't even know how to say that. I just want him to remember me as a simple attendant. And the world. Wait. What? No. I was gonna say something, but now I just had a stroke or something. I don't know. Alright. Okay, controller. Alright, I'm not getting off. Let me just end this YouTube video real quick. For everybody in the stream, I'm not getting off. Just so you know. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. When you come back, we'll be running through the Earth Temple. Peace.